The school that you are overseeing for its activities, its educational operations, has just produced a best learner in both Makutu and Lepelle. How do you feel about this achievement?
Hey, well, I'm very happy about how they performed in 2016.
And we heard that the learner is now attending the University of Limpopo. Is that so?
Yeah, he's doing pharmacies in Limpopo University.
Obviously, from the mayor, we heard that this young person, this dedicated young person, doesn't have parents. How did you manage? How did you manage to motivate this young person?
Yeah, actually, this boy was a very naughty boy at the beginning of the year. Then we tried by all means to keep him. He was really my enemy, as he thought. But after noticing his result in February, March, he then started to be very serious with his studies.
Do you think his success has motivated the other learners?
Yes, this year, one of the best learners at our school is saying he's going to be better than he.